That's his death. Komm.
Mais pourquoi? Mais j'ai rien fait.
Ich habe meine Befehle. Komm.
Mais je vais voir mon fils. Mon fils est malade, je vais voir le docteur. Ah, mais pourquoi? Mais j'ai rien fait, moi.
Before I could slug him, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Hanley.
Je suis désolé, Lieutenant, mais mon fils est malade.
Speak English, please.
Oh, I'm sorry, but my son is sick. I must get him away.
Oh, he's all right now. He had something stuck in his throat. Our medic took care of him. He's all right, believe me.
Oh, thank God.
Now, we've got to get to the OP.
No, I cannot take you. I must get back to my family.
Well, there's no time for that, Fouché.
But you don't understand, Lieutenant. The boss, they know who I am. In the village, they have arrested the doctor. I must get to my family, and I must hide them before the Boche come.
Can you show me where it is on this map?
Yes, I can. We are here. That way. It's about 1 kilometer, very close. There is a small graveyard, and just past it, on the hill, there is a water tower, the observation post. You cannot miss it. Now I must go. And I thank you for my son.
All right, let's go.
What about this crowd here?
Tie and gag him. Halsman. Listen to me. Medic or no medic, one more trick like that and you've had it. You understand me? Let's take a look at it. Doc, you stay with him.
Okay, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
Two. Three. Four. And at least one in the tower. I count five.
Like a good poker game.
In 1 minute, I'll have 5 minutes before the hour. We'll hit him at 0800. Kirby, you take the right flank. I'll take the left. Little John, you go up the middle. Kirby, you lay down a good cover. Little John and I'll try to hit him with grenades.
Right.
Let's move out.
Stein coffee.
Ah, danke.
Bitte.
Can't do any harm now.
Danke.
Sounds pretty rough up there, didn't it? One thing is certain is that I'm dead and wounded. Yeah. Why don't you go on? I cannot do anything now.
Well, neither can I. Like you said, sometimes it's harder to sit and just do nothing.
Are you sorry for it?
I don't know. When I patch a guy up and I figure he's got a chance to get back and get help, I wouldn't have it any other way.
You and me are alike. It is good to find someone who understands.
Come on!
Sounds like it's over.
Leave still.